Claudia, what's coming last? The soft invading night has crossed the west horizon in its bitterness. Good night, and what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlight field, to see the softer shades that our light starlight now reveals. So why is it now when all is quiet and at rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best? The ponies of Equestria should lock themselves away, to shun the moon and wait instead for Sister Sunny Day. So wrong to wish that they would see things like I do? And am I so wrong to think that they might love me too? Why shouldn't they adore me? Is it not within my right? I'll not be overshadowed, mine is not the lesser light. I waited long enough now for them all to come around, and though some may plead and threaten, a moon will stand her ground. It comes to at last, I will no longer kneel the sky if they cannot love one princess alone. See, the moon is rising. She has come to claim the heavens for her own. And all alone the wonder of my dark and jeweled sky, when all the world is wrapped in eternal lullaby. So say goodnight to this, the final setting of the sun. The tomorrow dawns to darkness, the night time has begun.